Elephants are in the most terrible trouble all over Africa. The United Nations says on average 100 elephants die every day. They fall victim to poachers who murder them and chainsaw their ivory tusks.
We're looking at extinction in the face. It can happen in the next 10 years.
Network for Animals have found a way to give elephants new hope. We are going to move a family of 30 elephants to a safe haven where they can breed in peace. Elephants need wilderness where they can live their lives safe from cruel men who would rip the tusks from their faces. With your help, we are going to relocate an entire elephant family to such a place, a remote area of the Addo Elephant National Park in South Africa. The last time elephants roamed this area was more than 100 years ago. The Addo Elephant National Park in South Africa owns the land, which is far from poaching areas and where the family will be able to safely breed in the wild. There's plenty of land for them and lots of water for them to drink and bathe in. Here, a helicopter is slowly herding a family towards safety. This is just the first step. The elephants can't walk all the way to the new area because of fences. When the big day comes, it's a massive logistical challenge. A full-grown elephant can weigh up to 12,000 pounds, and it takes a lot of skill and a lot of money to safely move even one animal. We are moving mothers, babies, teenagers, bulls, and a matriarch. They have to be moved as a family for their psychological well-being, and it's a slow process. They move away from helicopter noise, and so slowly they are being herded towards safety. The logistics for the final stretch in a few weeks is much more complex and costly. We need to hire trucks, helicopters, vets, and lots of skilled people.
And it's extremely expensive exercise, and it's so important that NGOs fund an exercise like this.
This elephant rescue mission is going to stretch Network for Animals financially. Lots of people talk about what a shame it is that scores of elephants are dying every day, cruelly slaughtered for their tusks. But this is your chance to help Network for Animals do something about it and save the elephants, so that our grandchildren will be able to see them where they belong, in the wilderness.
The elephants of Addo need your help. So if you possibly can, please give generously to Network for Animals so that you can be part of relocating this family of elephants behind me to a safe part of Addo.